Hey guys, what's up? We're here at another Disney park. We are at EPCOT today. So we're gonna check out everything that's being built and things that we haven't seen before. There's stuff we haven't seen together, but we've seen separate. So we're gonna do that. No more yawning. We also have semi-matching sweaters. So just know that the entire world awaits. Roll the intro. So as you can see, a lot has changed since the last time we've come out here. Like, the entire innovations got knocked down. We're getting ready to go on our first ride of the day, Spaceship Earth.
I believe your future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say,
in the future, the city will be a great place to work. Your high tech home office, the city of India, which they serve,
us. We're gonna go explore the seas with Nemo and friends. Nemo. Now it's time to journey into imagination with Figment.
Yeah, he opened the present.
Imagination!
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here!
Imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc! Imagination is a blast!
Right out of Figment and into the Pixar Short Film Festival. Yeah, we are now in the Land Pavilion and we're gonna watch Awesome Planet. Now it's time to go on Soarin', as we just did Awesome Planet. First time I ever did that, it was a really fun experience. And now we're just going to go on one of our favorite rides here at EPCOT, which is, as we know, Soarin'.
Coffee and rice are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people. Bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually. Water and nutrients. With it, we can produce over 27,000 heads of lettuce a year in this yielding and better quality plants.
So we just did everything in the land. Did you enjoy yourself? No, what?
Yeah.
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 Soren, highlight, obviously.
Elite.
Elite.
Oh, why I keep going?
She's tired, guys. She's tired of me. So we're gonna look over here at the construction because I'm pretty sure you guys are tired of everything here. But here's the construction for EPCOT on another view, so you guys can check it out. Very different here because it's weird. I miss Club O2. I used to be able to get a drink there whenever I wanted to, but I stopped drinking soda since last time I was out here, so it's kind of good that it closed. Anyways, we're gonna walk over to World Showcase and do some attractions back there. So here's the tree for the World Showcase. All right, guys, instead of going straight to Mexico, we walked past Mexico when we came straight to ride Frozen Ever After for Lexi's first time. You excited?
Yeah. I've never been on it.
Yeah, I said it was your first time. You excited for it?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we had our pastrami on rye and might I say it was okay. We just ate. So just letting you guys know, we just ate, it was okay. Now we're gonna hike back over to Mexico.
It's gonna hold me over until I'm cranky again and then you have to
leave it. Sounds about right. So like I said, we're gonna go hike back over to Mexico. We're going to hike.
I'm talking about the sandwich, okay? You guys are talking about the sandwich, so I'm gonna talk about the sandwich.
I said it was okay.
Okay, and then I didn't get to speak. It's disgusting.
It's not disgusting. It's okay. It's okay.
When you think of pastrami rye sandwich, you're thinking a good meat with a good bread. I mean, freaking beef. And it was trash. It was grossly overhyped, as Michael would say, you guys. Anyways.
We're going to hike over to Mexico and get on the Three Caballeros. So, let's get over there. I don't know how well you guys can see it, but there's a hidden Mickey right there. Where my finger is. And then we got our Three Caballeros.
To play as we go.
Let's take a peek at one of them. Wondrous China.
Guys, and now we're gonna put our tires to the test. We're gonna go on test track. We enjoyed our little ride through Mexico, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, Lexi's been waiting for this all day. Like, literally since we made our reservation to EPCOT, she's been saying, I need to go on test track.
I have?
Yeah, say you have.
It was you.
That was both of us.
Guys, it was him.
It was you.
We gotta go on test track. We gotta go on test track.
Because you're like,
we gotta go.
Literally, every time we're talking about EPCOT, you're like, we need to go on test track because we haven't been on test track.
Guys, I'm gonna say this. Lying.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
He literally said lying. We need to go on test track. He kept talking about the wait time the whole day.
Yeah, because you wanted to go on it.
You want to go on it. That's why we're here.
Nah.
Don't employ you.
It's the prettiest girl in school.
Me.
The EPCOT ball. It's not. It's the EPCOT ball. EPCOT ball.
Me.
EPCOT ball.
Yeah. Energizing for power test.
Now it's time for mission space. Mission sp- And then over here, it's kind of dark. We also just got off of mission space. I don't know why I ride that. Every time I get off, I feel sick. Like, not sick, but like kind of nauseous. But anyways, this is the construction for Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind. I am slightly excited for this. It looks like a very intense, crazy mouse ride, if you want to put it into terms. If you guys haven't seen the ride vehicle footage for it, I'll put that down below so you can check it out. And I mean, it's a new attraction, so you got to be excited for it, right? Right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Sorry, guys, I'm really sick. Like, I'm trying to like just focus on walking. I'm already like, I'm hungry. Mm-hmm. I made me sick. I'm not trying to think about it. And the whole time I was thinking about throwing up.
Oh.
This is gross. I'm sorry, but like, in my head, I'm like, you're gonna throw up. Yeah. Okay. Enough about me and my problem.
All right, guys, but that's into this. We had a great time here at EPCOT, honestly. We went on everything we wanted to go on.
We went on everything in the park.
Yeah, we went on everything in the park. That was an attraction, not a show. We did an American Adventure.
Yeah, and we're closer.
And we did the Pixar Theater and stuff of that nature. Which were pretty enjoyable, pretty fun. I mean, I'm not gonna do them every time I come to the park, but they're fun things to do. Anyways, don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what you want us to do next. Subscribe if you haven't done so, and stay up, my dudes.